Photoshop only stores a certain amount of changes when you are working on a file, which means that there's only so many times you can hit undo before it stops working. This is important for the performance of your computer because if you think about it, if you're working on a file for hours, then every single little thing that you change, if Photoshop is remembering all of those changes just in case you want to undo them, it's going to fill up a lot of memory on your computer, which is going to make it really slow. So to combat this, Photoshop does a limited amount of changes that it stores at any one time. If you find that you are often getting to that point of wanting to undo more changes than Photoshop has stored, you can increase that limit so that it will store more of your changes. To do this, you go to Edit in the top menu, and then scroll down to near the bottom to where it says Preferences, and then you want the menu called Performance. In there, you've got a little drop down in the middle of the page called History States, and mine at the minute is set to 20, which means I can hit the undo button 20 times to undo those changes, but once I hit it 20 times, I won't be able to do it anymore because Photoshop won't remember those changes I made before. So if you change it, you can change it to maybe 30 if you want to go back a little bit more. I wouldn't advise putting it to any more than 50, and to be honest, you probably don't even need it more than 20 anyway. But remember, the higher you make it, the slower it will make your computer. So try to stick to a nice low number. So I'm actually going to keep mine as 20 because I normally find that the most I ever want to undo is about 4 or 5 changes. So 20 is quite plenty for me. When you've made your change and you're happy, just click OK. And that will save those changes for you. So any future changes you make to your file will get stored in Photoshop's history up to that number that you've just set.